So I've gone back to using my Sable hair brush. I'm just going underneath. It's like a seam. Just bringing out that. Again, it is wet. And now I'm trying to get the paint off my brush, not too much on there. And I'm going to just put in some faint markings, if I can, across there. So you could see maybe a little bit of the hill, not too much, but you know, a little bit. And you can always, it's always best to do it again while it's wet.